Laur Fisher. I'm the project manager of the Climate CoLab out of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology Center for Collective Intelligence. I'm going to be speaking to you about today about the Climate CoLab project that we're working on. Now, before I begin, I have to admit that the last couple of weeks have been very difficult for me. I can't tell you the number of times that I read or I heard the words politically infeasible down at Le Bourget. But no matter what the outcomes of the negotiations are going to be next week, we know there's a lot of work that we still need to do in order to adequately prepare for and address climate change. But I believe in something. I believe in the power and the potential of a global community. I believe that we can bring our minds together and work together to create solutions to climate change and to meet this global crisis. Now, many people think that that's infeasible or that that's naive. But let me tell you a story. So several years ago, I was living in Australia, and I was doing research about an island off of the East Coast called Fraser Island. And while I was doing my research, I did what probably most of you would do, and I looked up Wikipedia. So as I'm scrolling through the page, I look around and I notice that there's an error on Wikipedia about an Aboriginal tribe whom I had worked with and I knew about. So I clicked edit, I made a change, I clicked save, and there they were. My words on the official Wikipedia page. Now, I remember that this moment was years ago, but I remember it so well because I was so excited. You know, there I was, a lowly researcher, and I was contributing my knowledge in a way that I knew it would make a difference, no matter how small. There are thousands of people that believed in the idea of an open and accessible encyclopedia online, and they worked to make it happen. And that moment, I had joined them. So Wikipedia is just one of the many brilliant online platforms that have created new ways for massive numbers of people to connect with each other to solve common causes. And what common cause is more valuable and more worth the effort of a global community than climate change? So as I mentioned, I'm a researcher for the MIT Center for Collective Intelligence. And I'm here with the founder of that research center, Professor Malone, who's standing right there. And we have created something called the Climate CoLab. Now, you can look up the Climate CoLab right now on your cell phones. Feel free to pull them out. ClimateCoLab.org is the website. Climate CoLab is an online collaborative laboratory where we invite a global community of thousands of people with the mission, the global and collective mission of solving climate change. Now, how does this work? So, we have a common goal, which is to create a more effective plan together for how we can reduce emissions down to safe levels and also adequately prepare for the impacts of climate change, especially in vulnerable communities. We've taken this big, massive problem and we've broken it down into sub-problems. And solutions from all over the world get submitted into each of these sub-problems. People submit their biologists, their engineers, their entrepreneurs, their NGO leaders, their political scientists, their housewives. They're people who can contribute valuably to different aspects of the climate change problem. And then we take it another step. We also offer an online space where people can combine different solutions together to create strategies, national and then even global strategies, about what we can do for climate change. And then if you submit your plan or your proposal, you can actually use climate simulations embedded into the site to calculate the impact that your plan will have on climate change. Now, these proposals and these plans are evaluated both by judges and also by the crowd. So instead of having these national and international climate planning sessions happening by negotiators, hundreds of negotiators under closed doors, the Climate CoLab offers a way to open up this process so that thousands of people can contribute their expertise, their knowledge, their wisdom, and their creativity towards solving this crisis. In fact, we now have over 50,000 people that have joined us as members of the Climate CoLab that are working with experts, leading experts in climate change and other related fields all over the world. We're working with the United Nations, with the World Bank, with the World Resources Institute, with companies like Nike, and many, many more organizations. So I mentioned to you before that we had, or that I have, a belief in a global community that could work together to solve big problems. Now, in the same way that people believed in the idea of Wikipedia and they worked to build it, I'm saying to you, come join us. Believe in the idea and in the power that thousands and thousands of people can collectively work together to solve climate change, and come help us build it. Thank you. Merci.